Pro Evolution Soccer 5.
Welcome to this afternoon's game with your commentators, Peter Brackley and Trevor Brookie.
Good afternoon to you, Peter. And there's been much talk about today's game before it's even started. Let's see how it plays out. Pro Evolution Soccer 5. Pro Evolution Soccer 5. Pro Evolution.
So here we go. They're in pole position. Campbell. Lovely control here. And that ball is dispatched to the opposite wing. They've got the ball again. It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides. Kluivert. No way through. Hoyt. Clear. Pires. Cesc Fabregas. Hilev. Pires. This goes for a throw-in. Ivao. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Pires. Hilev. Obviously he's not allowed to do that. Yes, and that's the first foul of the match. He's punched it away. The keeper decides the best option is to punch it. And out it goes for the corner. Here's a short one. In comes the cross. point. Pires. He's free down the right flank. Pulls it across. Punched away.
He doesn't catch it, but takes no chances by punching it clear. It's a corner. It's been a great game, but no goals so far.
Possession given away. Aymar, Kluivert, good interception here, Marchena, Canera, cut it out nicely, and he shoots from there. He tries his luck. Ivail. A good ball in might give us the opening goal. The defender did well to block the cross. It's out for a corner. What about this ball in? It'll be another corner. Lofted it in. He goes for the header. And that is the end of the first half. Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. Neither manager has made any substitutions. Cesc Fabregas. Both sides are too hurried in possession. They're off on the counter-attack. Kluivert. It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides. A fine sliding tackle. Slides it past the defence. And he's gone for it. Lifts it high. No way through this time. Aymar. Hoyt. Quality trap here. He's cut the pass out beautifully.
He cut that one out very well.
Kluivert. Ivail. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. The shot!
Well, he's gone out of play with a punch from the keeper there. In fact, the corner.
Drifts one in.
The marking's been tight and so far it's working.
We've reached the last 15 minutes. The defence closed ranks really well. Good play. Pires. Now it's a great chance for a counter-attack. Cesc Fabregas. Really good punch by the keeper.
And that shot comes off the keeper's gloves and out of play. It's a corner.
Hoyt. Cesc Fabregas.
This is a testing ball in.
Good footwork creates the counter-attack. Time running out. He needs to deliver the cross. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. Pires. Jungberg. Referee blows for the free kick. play. Campbell. Bergkamp. Hillel. The referee blows the final whistle and the game is over. This frustrating game ends in a goal.
We're off. Attacking from the right side, Ajax. And from the left to right,
Valencia.
Bukali. The referee blows his whistle. He has to do better than that. Regiro. It will be a throw-in. Escude. And he takes the return. Escude. Shoots!
Yes, it's off the keeper and out for a corner. At least he punched it out of danger.
It's up for the aerial challenge. He brought it down. Rigera, Bukali. Spreading the play well. Cut out well. Hefty challenge there.
Mista.
Moving up the field, stretching the play. This has been a hard-fought game.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
30 minutes into the first half.
Albelda. Angulo.
Knocks it past the defence. Still got a lot to do from there. Sturdy defence here. There's an opportunity for a cross here.
Maxwell.
Bukali. They're just not clicking with each other. Making good progress down the left wing now.
Carboni. David Navarro. Baraka.
That pass has exposed them down the left side. They'll have a chance from this corner. To the target in the middle. Trouble for the defence from the left.
The defence is playing very well as a unit.
And the referee calls time for the end of the first half. Well, let's see what the second half has to offer. The teams couldn't be separated in the first half. Bukhari. A chance to counter-attack here. And surely he must score. And he's gone for it. The keeper's looking nervous. He has his defence to thank for saving him there.
Albelda. Baraka.
That's well cut out.
No, it doesn't pick out his man.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Foul, and I'm not sure if that was in the box or not. The ref saw it clearly enough. Penalty given. They've finally gone in front, Trevor. Do you think they can hang on?
Well, they've got the players to win, but there's still plenty of time for an equaliser.
Bukhari. Rigera. Escude. Demul. The ball's out for a goal kick.
Faboni. Fabio Aurelio. Baraka. Albelda.
Edu. Too obvious. Obodai. Nice idea. Looking to knock it into the middle. It's on his head. The keeper's got it.
We're into the final quarter of an hour. Edu. Albelda.
Both sides are too hurried in possession. He wins the ball back.
Good pressure there.
Obodai.
Chabelsi.
We start with a throw-in.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
Mista.
There's no quarter being given or asked.
The referee's reaching for a card.
The card is yellow. It's a good try. Oh, so nearly. Millimetres off that was.
We'd love to have seen a goal, but that wasn't quite up to it.
Derrida. Quality trap here. Rigera. Bukhari. Safely into the keeper's gloves. And the referee blows the final whistle. They've scored the only goal of the game and snatched the win. Well, Trevor, that really is a turn up for the books.
Well, yes, they've scored a fantastic victory against the odds. The manager must be absolutely delighted.
So let's see what's about to unfold. Playing from the right will be
Valencia.
Playing from left to right are Juventus. They've got... a free kick. Straight at goal. Picked up by the keeper.
Camoranesi, Nedved, Zambrotta.
Oh, the defender read it well.
Vicente.
The defender was quick to see this one. Nedved.
There's space on the wing.
Cuts it back deep. And he's going for it.
And the goalkeeper puts it out for a corner.
Drives it to the near post.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Vila. They got the ball again.
Ruben Oliveira.
Where is the defence?
Vicente.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
Nedved. Ruben Oliveira.
Obviously, he's not allowed to do that.
He's overdone it. Camoranesi. Ruben Oliveira. 30 minutes on the clock in the first half. Fabio Cannavaro.
Well-timed challenge.
There won't be a booking, just a warning this time.
Angled in towards goal. Well held by the goalkeeper.
Scully. Vieira.
And he tries one.
And the keeper has it.
Only 5 minutes until the break.
Canera.
Good pressure there. And the keeper has it under control.
Zambrotta. Vieira. Ruben Oliveira.
Hefty challenge there.
And that is the end of the first half. Trevor, what's your opinion of the foot?
So, let's see what this second half will bring. They've switched sides. For the second half.
Pressure on the defence now.
They've got the ball again.
Kluivert.
The defence have been left flat-footed.
Oh, it was so close to the right-hand post there.
I think he may have taken his eye off the ball then. It's vital a striker stays focused in those situations.
That was careless.
Ivail.
Free kick.
Kluivert.
They're in possession down the right flank. There's the whistle.
This is a great opportunity to open the scoring. It's not a bad looking ball.
The defence has done well so far. That is sloppy play.
Carboni. Vicente. Fabio Cannavaro. Birandelli.
And he lays it back.
Turan. Ruben Oliveira. Nedved. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. will be a throw-in.
Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Scully. They're in a good position down the left.
It's a promising ball in.
He's stolen it. Nedved. No, it's been intercepted.
A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his.
Just 5 minutes to go.
Ruben Oliveira. He did well to gain possession, but he couldn't lose it here.
That's the end of the game. It's a goalless draw.
Attacking from the right side, Real Madrid, and from the left to right, Valencia.
He intercepts. Zidane. Guti. Without a play. Quick throw there. It's played into the danger zone.
Vicente. Baraja. Mista.
And it's gone out for a goal kick. 15 minutes into the first half. Zidane. Intercepted. Kluivert. Vila. Defensive play there for a gain possession.
Mista.
Good tackle. Cross in.
It's not a bad looking ball.
Guti.
Zidane. Raul. Zidane. Play surges forward.
They are going at it, hammer and tongs. Almost 30 minutes gone.
And the ball's out of play.
No, it's been snuffed out. Right over the goal line. Goal kick here.
Reguero.
He dribbles out to the left.
And they've got behind the fullback. And he's having a go.
Crossing opportunity.
The ball goes out of play, a good position.
Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. It's over, too high.
The defence let him get the shot in. They have to be more alert.
Four minutes added on.
Both teams still have time to win it.
Zidane, Ivan Helguera, Roberto Carlos, Woodgate, Alvaro Mejia, Zidane.
Hits one.
The shot is deflected out off the defender.
Can they squeeze it in?
The referee blows his whistle and the first half is over.
Well, let's see what the second half has to offer. No substitutions yet as we go into the second half.
Kluivert.
Determined defence there, and it got them possession.
Alvaro Mejia. Ronaldo. Kluivert.
A long-range effort. Behind the goal by the keeper, that'll be a corner. They'll battle for this in the middle. They've regained possession.
Aymar. Vila. Mista. Baraka.
And he must score! Put it in! It's the...
They haven't looked in much trouble, have they really, Trevor? But now they've gone behind, they'll be so disappointed with the goal, won't they?
Yes, they will. So now they need to focus all their energy on grabbing the equaliser.
Alvaro Mejia. Salgado.
Chance to counter-attack here.
And that foul has resulted in a penalty.
Yes, that's such a dangerous place to make a bad challenge.
They've made a change, Trevor.
I think the manager just must have felt he needed to change things to get a goal.
He'll be disappointed there. Not enough accuracy on the shot.
Almost 75 minutes have gone. Ronaldo. Zidane.
Is this the equaliser?
In the safe hands of the keeper. Vila. Tight defensive play there to regain possession.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Guti. Gravesen. Zidane.
He scored one goal in this game.
Well, no one's looking for the ball here. He's looking in trouble.
Ronaldo. Guti.
It's all over. They've scraped a 1-0 win.